So today was an important day for me personally. When I was in fifth grade, actually, I actually survived a suicide attempt.
Last year, I lost a very, very, very close friend of mine to suicide. Only a week after we'd spent an entire trip together, and it really changed my life, and I want to make sure that things like this stop happening.
Suicide is something that really affects college campuses across the country, and I really want to be a voice and be heard in that sense.
And I walk so people know that they are not alone.